Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to remove the background from an image in PowerPoint. There's actually two ways to do this. The first is using a tool called the Remove Background tool, and the second way is setting the transparent color. Now we're going to learn these both in 2 minutes, so let's get cracking. To use the Remove Background tool, you click on the image, click Format, and then Remove Background. You'll notice that part of the image is now pink, and that's part of the image that PowerPoint thinks is the background and is about to delete. Now, the issue here is that part of the foreground is also pink, and we don't want to delete that. So we go to a button at the top left saying mark areas to keep, and then click on parts of the image that are pink, but we don't want to delete. Now, the trick with this tool is to be very vigilant because it's very easy to miss a part of the image. In which case you're going to have something that looks half deleted, half not. When you're done, click on a button up the top that says Keep Changes. The issue with this tool sometimes is if you zoom in, you can see that the outline is slightly blurry or fuzzy. There's no real way to solve this, apart from reducing the size of the image, which will sharpen up the edges. The second way to remove a background from an image in PowerPoint is using the transparent color. To use this, you click on the image, click on Format, and then under Color, there's a menu item that says Set Transparent Color. Your mouse turns into an eyedropper, then just click on the background. This one works really well when the background is one consistent color, but even then you'll notice a few dots around the outside, and those are parts of the background that are just a slightly different color. That's not a problem though, you can manually remove those later on. That's it, there's two different ways to remove the background from an image in PowerPoint. Hope it was useful.